And then we continued working in the multiple burial in platform 162, and Lori and Bashak have been removing the bones of one skeleton.
8113.
One skeleton.
8113.
8113 unit number. And today they'll continue doing the same. We did a photography and then removal of some of the bones, and then a photography again so that we can document the layer of the bones that were caught in between the two skeletons and were not completely visible in the first photography of the whole burial. I think that's